guys, I'm going to be teaching you how to make a paper knife. First, step one, get two pieces of paper. Step two, get your glue stick. Step three, get your scissors. And before you watch this video, go hit the subscribe button and comment down below what you should do next. An axe or a sword? You guys get to choose. Have fun watching the video. So first, you're gonna have to get your piece of paper, fold it exactly like this, as best as you can, like that. Then you're gonna fold it again inside the middle. Then you're gonna fold it like that. And fold it with the other same thing on a different angle. Fold it once more time. Then you're gonna do this. Smooth it out exactly like this. If you want it to be more like heavier, you're gonna have to flip it another time. Fold it like that. You see how it's all nice and stripped? Then get your scissors, and then you're going to cut at a diagonal way. Cut it as best as you can to make a little sharp tip. So now you have your point. Now, if you want it not to fall apart, like it's just happening right now. And so you're gonna want to get your glue stick and do this. Use it down, glue it down, and voila. Voila. You have made a paper knife, but you are not done yet. So just keep your glue out. Now you're going to get the other piece of paper that you got. And I would say about roll it 5 times. But in my dessert, I would roll it 4 times because that's how you mostly want to make it. And then when you have the extra, get your scissors. So then you're gonna wanna leave a strip like this. And cut it all the way. And cut the extra piece like this. Then when you're done cutting, put the piece, your scissors back. And you're gonna get the paper knife like this. So then you wanna switch it like this. Now you're going to need your glue stick. Get the glue. Glue it down. You made a paper knife, but you're not done yet. See this? This comes out. So you do not want that to come out. Just get it glued. Glue it like near the tip, but not too far to the tip. Then get it like this. You made a paper knife, but if you want it to like latch onto another paper knife, you want to fold it like this. And if you want it to make easier for you to draw a line right here when you fold it, then you're gonna wanna get your glue stick, glue it like this, and where you saw it from the first part, fold it back up like this. And this is how you make a paper knife. I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Thanks for watching. Bye.